wonderful event. It's a great new collection from Collective. A lot of new designers. I think the show, the way it was presented was beautiful. It was very simple. The emphasis was on the clothes. I love the music. It was a live percussion mixed with electronic. And I thought that was very, very interesting. It really reflected the mood, very energetic, very young, very trendy that the Collective was trying to present. So all in all, a very enjoyable show. Summer, whether it's an indicator or not, is already in the city. I mean, if you know the temperatures that we've been having in Bombay have been amazing, very unusual. But we'll obviously have more and more presentations like this. There are so many designers today, so many new brands that are coming into India, and everybody wants to show what they've got. So we'll look forward to a lot more bunches. I leave the country. No, I don't really celebrate Holi. I've never, in fact, it's not a traditional celebration for me. The only festival that we actually, in my family, that we celebrate is Raksha Bandhan. But it's nice to see Holi on film. It's nice to see Holi in pictures. It's very, very beautiful. It's a great festival, but I don't really celebrate it.